My video guide is about removing browser notifications coming from the website Sannounc.work. Sannounc.work. So this is a deceptive resource attacking many popular browsers right now. And this resource tries to make people click on the special allow button that is integrated into the website. However, remember that clicking on the allow button is extremely dangerous because this way your browser may be hijacked and infected. You may be brought to some other deceptive websites of similar nature, and because of that your computer may be infected with intrusive advertisement. Some of them you can already see displayed in the right bottom part of the screen. These ads are displayed based on the original settings of your computer, based on your location. But in any case, all these ads are dangerous because they may forward your attention to a lot of deceptive and sometimes even malicious pages that may infect your system. You definitely need to deactivate these ads if the allow button was clicked by mistake. So how to deactivate them? Access the menu, go to Settings, choose Privacy and Security, Site Settings. In Permissions, click on Notifications and pay attention to the websites allowed to send notifications. Remove these malicious sites from the list, and as you can clearly see, while you remove these sites, these ads will be gone. So this is the manual way to actually block these intrusive ads from popping up in your browser. But I also recommend that you investigate your system additionally with a combo cleaner antivirus. It will help you to detect and delete other threats which could possibly remain on your computer. You may get its latest version on the website combocleaner.com. Download the application, install it, and start investigating your system with its help to detect and delete other possibly hidden threats on your system. After you successfully download and install Combo Cleaner antivirus, you will need to select your preferred scan type. In fact, there are three scan types available. They are quick scan, full system scan, and custom scan. However, quick scan is only available in the trial version, whether premium version gives you full system scan and custom scan option. So you need to click on start scan button in order to let Combo Cleaner begin the research of your computer. While the scanning is taking place, you may experience with some settings of Combo Cleaner. The good feature is called anti-ransomware. It will help you to select a special folder where you may store your important data that will be properly protected against all sorts of ransomware attack. You may also select scheduled scans in the premium version and have some other beneficial features. In general, Combo Cleaner will help you to protect your system against all sorts of malware, ransomware, adware, and other attacks. So, after the scan is successfully completed, you will see the summary of threats. This will include the threats related to your browsers or some other more serious threat that may affect the system performance. Click on Remove All Threats button in order to get rid of all sorts of malware from your computer and make your Windows computer great again.